Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be cooking vegetarian pumpkin with oil roti, and I must tell you a story. I like this wok so much that I bought another one, and it's my favorite thing to cook in. My oil is hot. The first thing I'm going to do is to add the onion and the wiri peppers and garlic. Now I'll add the pumpkin. Now I'll add the sugar. Now I'll add salt. Now we're going to cover the pumpkin and continue cooking. Now I'm going to add boiling water. And we're going to cover and continue cooking. I'm ready to make the roti, so I'm going to move the pumpkin to this side. I already put oil in the roti and it's been an hour, so I'm going to start to make the roti now. In a minute for the roti now. I'm going to crop it. This is done. Continue to cook. Almost done, so I'm gonna leave the lid off now. And the pumpkin is finished cooking. Finish cooking the roti. Here's my vegetarian pumpkin with oil roti. Please like and subscribe. I will include the recipe in the description below. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you in the next video.